last concert performance. So here they are with I Love Paris. Good job, guys. Okay, next up we have the multi-talented